One of the most important lessons I've learned over the course of my life and career is that our lives are an accumulation of small daily acts. The decisions we make today and the actions we take today determine where we go tomorrow. They create the path that not only leads to the lives we will have, but to the very people we will become. You know, people often ask me, Dallin, how did you build two large global companies? And they're often surprised to learn that the answer is really very simple. I did it one day at a time. One decision at a time, and one action at a time, and I didn't quit. That's the secret to creating a path of success. And it's no secret at all. It's the same with our bodies. Growing up, I always heard the same thing. We are what we eat. But that's not accurate, at least not entirely. The truth is, we are what we absorb. It's not just about what we put into our bodies. It's about what our bodies do with the things we put into them. What our bodies physically absorb, for good and for bad, determines the bodies we have. And just as our health is determined both by what we put into our bodies and what our bodies absorb, our very lives are determined by what we put into our lives and what we absorb, by the decisions we make and by the actions we take each and every day. And let's face it, most of us spend way too much time working to make other people's dreams come true. We take time away from our families and children to work extra hours to provide for our families and children. And when we do spend time together, we compete against endless distractions. And yet, at the end of it all, our lives will be defined not only by the time we spend with the people who matter most to us, but how we use that time, how we made it meaningful, how we connected to other people, how we leveraged our time to not only enrich our own lives, but to better the lives of others. Because I can tell you, as someone who has created successful billion-dollar direct-selling companies in the past, that real success doesn't happen by chance. And when it does happen, it blesses lives and creates success and significance in the lives of many around the world. That's the real miracle of this company, Vasayo. It's about one life touching another. It helps your body absorb nutrients in ways that were never before possible. It changes lives for the better. And that's just the beginning. Because when you create the opportunity for extra income in your life, say even just $500 or an extra $1,000 a month, you receive more time to spend with the people who matter the most to you. You gain the opportunity to strengthen and deepen those connections. You are able to leverage your life to absorb more of what you truly want. And when you share that opportunity with another person, you pass along that blessing. And I firmly believe that when you are blessed, you should become a blessing. One life touches another, which touches another. Before long, your actions are enriching and even changing the lives of people you may never even meet. And that, my friends, is when success transforms into significance. Vasayo is our legacy company. In fact, it was built on all five pillars of a legacy company: world-class leadership, disruptive products and science, timing, a generous rewards plan, and a worthy cause. We know how to build this company. We've done it before. This foundation and this opportunity is literally decades in the making. It was created because we are truly dedicated to helping people gain leverage in their lives, physically, financially, emotionally, and spiritually. Because we want to set people free. And because we know from 27 years of experience and success that when like-minded people work together to make a difference, our best days are always in front of us. This, my friends, is Vasayo. This is our legacy company, and we invite it to become your legacy company. We want you to be a part of it from its very infancy. We're looking for people who want to help us and the world bless a million lives, starting with their own. And once we've blessed a million lives, guess what we're going to do? We'll start blessing a million more lives. One life touching another. And it all begins with one step. And take that first step. And when that step takes your life in the right direction, take the next step. Because I promise you, the actions you take today determine the path to the rest of your life. I invite you to walk this path with us, together, blessing one person at a time. My friends, this is Vasayo. Welcome home.